Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today is an unboxing video for my purchase from Pen Gallery. Previously I did bought a fountain pen. Let me show you guys here. I did post this on my Instagram. My first ever considered actual investment, I would say, in a fountain pen. So this is a Twsbi fountain pen and it's the 580 diamond series, and this is a limited edition one, and I really love it. At first, you know, I've been in planning and journaling community for so long, but I didn't own I would say a very good quality fountain pen. I did have a cheaper version, but I didn't stick to it that long, so I ended up going back to my gel pen. So, and then I thought I'd try out this one because when I see this rose gold fountain pen, I really love it, the Twsbi one. And so I thought it's high time for me to invest in a good fountain pen. And once I got it, and once I tried to write in it, it's so smooth and it's awesome. So with this, I ordered another two fountain pens from Pen Gallery. I hope that this won't be like a rabbit hole for me to buy more fountain pens. But anyway, back to this, which is the main purpose of this video, the unboxing of this new fountain pens. I have to say the S, so you'll know that it's not just one from Pen Gallery. Now, before I open this, I want to say that I really love buying from Pen Gallery, not only because their service are good. I ordered this like the day before, at night around 10 something, almost 11, and I got it today. So it's like just one day of delivery time. So anyway, and another thing I love about Pen Gallery is that they use recycled material. They will tell you here, they indicated here that they use recycled material to box your order, which I think is very good for the environment. And I don't mind to use to have no recycled boxes for my order because I don't actually collect boxes. Sometimes those very nice boxes, I do keep them to use, reuse them, repurpose them sometimes. But if you give me recycled boxes like this, I'm more than happy to, you know, to go on the go green activities, I would say, or go green, what you call this, go green effort. Yes, in because, you know, I love journaling a lot, I love planning, I love diaries, I love journals, so a lot of the things are paper related. And it's, you know, paper means tree, so I hope that I can be a part of the go green activities, because I did use a lot of paper myself, and I do love our environment and hope that, you know, we can somehow save them. Sorry, let me see how, what else is being stuck here. Is this side? Oh, okay, there we go. Now, even though this Pen Gallery, they use recycled material, as you can see, but they package your item really well. As you can see here, of course, on top of these boxes outside, there's another package, which is the post office package. Ooh, Twsbi. And let's see, I bought two, so now you can see there are two boxes here. And the diamond series are the, I think, the considered the most expensive one in the Twsbi range. So these two are not the diamond series, because I spent a lot on my first one. So these two, I thought I'd try out the eco series because they're pretty too. So I'm not sure which is which. Let's just open this one first. Wow, it's gorgeous. And as you can see, eco. This is a plastic plastic material, sorry. Let's just open this. Wow, it's pretty tight. Oh, there we go. Now, I didn't do an unboxing for the limited edition one because I was so excited to open that box, and I was somewhere else, not at my home, so I can't do an unboxing. But this one, I got it today and it's Friday night and I'm at home, so it's just perfect to do an unboxing. So let's see, what is this? Eco piston filling fountain pen. And you can see the yellow dot here, so that means this is a yellow color fountain pen. Oh, there's another cellophane clip here. As you can see, the packaging is very, very well done. Okay, now I'm not a fountain pen expert. I'm a newbie, totally newbie in fountain pen. I'm totally new in the fountain pen community. Wow, whoa, it's gorgeous. Now this is also a special edition. Wow, it's beautiful. And normally I don't really fancy yellow color, but when I saw this, I was like, wow, it's gorgeous. So I want to have this. No alcohol. Okay, I will remember that. So I think Twsbi fountain pen specialty, like I said, I'm not a fountain pen expert, nor was I a fountain pen professional. I just got my first ever Twsbi, the rose gold one, this limited edition one, like last week, and I totally fell in love with it. That's why I got this too, and I really love Twsbi. I don't have any other to compare. The previous own the previous fountain pen I owned was those on a more, I would say, student range, or really for starter, and on a more, you know, economy version. So totally you can't compare with this at all. And if you want to compare a similar range, I don't have any. So very sorry, I can't do any comparison, nor can I give any professional fountain pen advice. But I, for my own personal use, I think it's very, very I would say very high quality. The writing feel and the flow of the ink is absolutely awesome, because the previous one I owned was something like the Pilot Kakuno range. So when you put the ink in for the first time, it takes a while for the ink to even come out at all. But it doesn't happen in this Twsbi fountain pen at all. So let me take this off. And I think for every Twsbi fountain pen, they will give you this, the wrench and the silicone grease for you to service your own fountain pen, and they give you instruction on how to do it. Use a manual, yes. The rose gold one, it was underneath the container. So this one is visible here. Wow, I really, really love this color. Gorgeous. Twsbi. Like I said, this is the eco version. And they have a few colors. I think another one, also a limited edition, they call it special edition, is the mint color. I think it's called a mint color. And I choose the yellow one because I like that it's very bright, and it's, even though it's bright, it's matted and it's gorgeous, and the Twsbi logo is on top here. And the special edition one that I have is the 580 diamond range. So as you can see, diamond range means, I think, the body is shaped like a diamond. So you can see when I turn it, it has this very diamond feel to it, diamond shape, and it's a bit rounded here. It's rounded on the cap and on the top as well. But for the eco version, is in the, is it hexagon? Wait, pentagon? Hexagon, I guess. Hexagon shape. Am I right? Sorry if I'm wrong. And of course the body is rounded, right? Unlike this diamond version, which is diamond concept for the body. But I think the mechanism is the same. It's still the piston feel mechanism for the ink. Gorgeous. So I love this. I love the color. Like I said, normally I'm not a yellow color fan, but I really love this, and it's a special edition, by the way. So it's a one-off production. Once it's finished, means it's finished, I guess. That means once they sold off, means you can't get them anymore. I think that's what it meant. That was what Pen Gallery website told me. It's a special edition, one-off production. And this is also an eco. Oops, upside down. And here you can see white and rose gold. So meaning it's white and rose gold in color. RG, what does RG mean? Yeah, there's the RG here. Eco RG, what about this? Oh, there's no RG. Anyway, let's open this. This is also a... I'm not sure whether this is a special edition. Because... For the yellow one just now, the Pen Gallery website did mention that it's a one-off production. That means once it's sold off, means they won't be producing anymore. But this one, they didn't mention that. But they did put special edition, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I'm sorry about this one. I have to really tear it off. Because it won't come off. Oh, there we go. Okay, and one more over here. Now I do not know how to service a fountain pen at all, nor do I know when, I mean how long do I need to service it, but let's just see this. It's the same container and same pattern because it's the eco range. 1, 2, 3, ta-da! I love the suspense. Oh wow, this is another gorgeous one. Okay, this is the white and rose gold color. So the rose gold meaning the clip here, the little, I mean, what do you call this? The ring on the cap, and of course the ring here is gold in color, rose gold in color. And the nib is rose gold. It's gorgeous. And this one, both have rose gold nib. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Again, the mechanism is the same. It's piston filling. This is also the eco range, just that it has this rose gold nib. Rose gold, I shouldn't have kept this so fast, so we can do a little bit of a comparison here. I don't think there's anything different, just that the main difference is the color. As you can see, the color, and of course, one is in stainless steel and the other one is in rose gold color. But the mechanism and everything is the same. Right. It's awesome. I actually do not plan to get lots of fountain pens. I only plan to get like maybe another one because I want to have different color and I do not want to clean it out and to change color or anything like that. So for this rose gold one, I'll keep it in black ink. I use the waterproof ink. I can't remember the name. I actually know the name of that ink, but I can't pronounce it, or I'm afraid that I might pronounce it wrongly. I think the name is the Atramentis. I'll link the ink down below. It's waterproof and I really love it. The ink is black enough for my preference and it writes very smoothly. Just that sometimes when, you know, I have distress ink or I have stamping on my journal, and when I wrote over it, it takes a little while longer to dry. But apart from that, it's awesome. So I'm sticking to that ink. The Atramentis, I think, and I'm gonna buy a few more colors for it. Maybe a brown, a dark red, and a blue, or maybe a green. So all those vintage like color, and I'm gonna put it in my fountain pen. And these are the three that I have from Twsbi. My first ever Twsbi fountain pen, of course, is this one. And these two, I just got it now. And I'm actually very happy. They are awesome. I think the next one I want to get maybe is a mini, but I'm afraid that mini is too, a bit too small. The pen is cute, but I'm afraid that the ink filling might not be, might be too little for me because I did write a lot. So, and I can't be bringing my ink all the time with me because they are made in glass bottle, and I think is, I'm afraid that I might break it easily. Anyway, that's another story. If I ever get another fountain pen, of course I may do another unboxing. And for now, these are my three Twsbi, and I actually really love them. So thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry I can't give you a lot of information about fountain pens. Like I said, these are actually my first investment in fountain pens, actual fountain pens. I can't believe I, like I said in my Instagram, I can't believe I actually take that long to invest in fountain pens. I usually use gel ink pen like this. But then because the way I hold my pens, and I think it doesn't suit, it's not suit, how to say, maybe not suitable to use a fountain pen. But when I got this Twsbi, or when I first see this old school one, I was like stunned by it, and I really love it. So I thought, okay, it's high time I get a really good one to see how it goes, and I really love it. Okay, I thought I can put this tree in, but I'm not gonna stuck it in here. I think it's a bit too small. Anyway, okay, that's it for today unboxing video, and thank you guys for watching, and yep, I'll see you guys next time in my journal with me video. Okay, thank you guys, take care, bye.